Louisville police are looking for a stolen trailer loaded with expensive television production equipment. The unmarked trailer was taken around 5 o'clock this morning from Bellarmine's campus. The school uses it to produce basketball and other sporting events. Investigators believe the suspects may be driving a white pickup truck. Anyone who has seen it should call police.